Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Chinese learning course. Today, we're thrilled to share an amusing story I stumbled upon online. It revolves around a young learner who's just embarking on learning English. When dad checks the homework and opens the English textbook, he reacts with shock.
挨打，爸爸打开我的英语课本，看过后不仅毛骨悚然。Yes, nice, bus, mass, gus,was, those. 爸爸大吼，你个小王八蛋，才学几天英语，家里一个活口也没留。不进 it means cannot help, same as 禁不住，忍不住。For example, 我禁不住泪流满面，他不禁笑起来，他忍不住笑出声来。王八 turtle, 蛋Egg, 王八蛋 Brat, Bastard, 毛骨悚然 Hair raising, Creepy, 活口 Living person, 吼 Shout, Yell.
Here is translation for your reference. Okay.
Do you also translate Chinese pronunciation into comical and absurd equivalents? Thank you for joining us today. If you enjoyed this video,Please consider subscribing for more entertaining and educational content. Until next time, happy learning!